Also in Fort Valley, police say a man is in critical condition after a shooting in the 1100 block of East Church Street Monday night. Officers say they heard gunshots coming from a nearby apartment building and then found a man shot in a car. He was removed from family members to get immediate medical care. Police say they've requested help from the Georgia Bureau of Investigation. If you have any information, call the GBI.